Monsters like this jackup rig are the workhorses of the oil world. Here's how the design works. After it's dragged to a drilling site, powerful motors drive the legs down into the seafloor, then jack up the entire rig above the reach of hurricane waves. Next, the derrick slides into position and the workers begin to drill. If they hit oil, they'll cap the well, jack the rig down, and then tow it to its next location. And a permanent drilling platform will take over pumping the oil.